Yeah, guys. One Plymouth State University professor actually tells me that New England sees earthquakes these size once, maybe twice every year. In fact, you'll recall just about two and a half months ago, we had a similar size earthquake here in the Granite State. Folks, not a lot of damage from this earthquake last night, just a lot of people talking about the earthquake that hit the Lakes region. No.
For anyone living in Holderness, the town's general store is typically the hub of the day's news. And on Monday, the focus was on the much-talked-about earthquake.
People are a little bit abuzz about it, yeah. Just haven't, you know, hasn't been earth-shattering in terms of people coming in, but it's been a little bit of a subject of the day.
The 2.5 magnitude quake struck just before midnight Sunday. Its epicenter is believed to be somewhere in these woods between Holderness and Ashland. And not far from there, workers at Mountain Laurel Florists opened up shop to an unexpected find.
This plant that's usually on this counter has tumbled to the floor and just broken and crushed.
Fortunately for the store and the surrounding towns that felt it all, that may just be the greatest damage this quake left behind. Dr. Lisa Doner works at Plymouth State University. She was home at the time of the quake, and even she didn't know what it was. She thought it may have been an explosion.
The windows shook, the walls kind of popped a little bit.
Ironically, right outside her door sits this rock. It says it'll shake if an earthquake ever hits. Whether it actually shook or not, Dr. Doner didn't check. But she'll be the first to point out earthquakes of this size are known to hit New England every so often.
And it's just a result of the crust returning to its original position after the ice from the last ice age had compressed it down so much.
Her colleague's husband, who also works at the university, was in bed at the time. He's been through an earthquake before and questioned whether he was about to see another.
I said, well, maybe that was an earthquake. You know, half kidding, but, you know, in the back of my mind, I had felt one before, so I thought it could be.
And it certainly was. In fact, we heard reports of this earthquake from Sandwich to Grantham and beyond. And we still want to hear from you. What did you feel last night? Did you feel this earthquake? Just head over to WMUR.com and leave a comment. Reporting live from our Lakes Region Bureau, Adam Harding, WMUR.com.